More than 40 million Americans have painful swollen legs as a result of venous disease.
Chronic venous insufficiency is a condition where the veins aren't returning the blood back up the legs as they should. So the blood tends to sit in the legs longer, causing swelling, pain.
Formation of varicose veins, and if it gets bad enough, it can lead to ulcerations and bleeding. If you have one parent that had varicose veins, you've got about a 70% chance of developing varicose veins. If both parents had that, you've got almost a 90% chance of developing varicose veins at some point in your lifetime.
Gender, occupation, and age are also factors in varicose veins.
Signs of venous insufficiency include leg pain or swelling, burning or itching skin, heavy, tired, restless legs, skin discoloration, open ulcers on the legs, restless leg syndrome, leg cramps. There are steps you can take to ease the discomfort of varicose veins.
Like keeping your legs elevated when you're resting, walking, and staying active.
Compression stockings are very helpful. In fact, wearing compression stockings for several weeks is a requirement before insurance will cover any procedures.
But if these self-care measures don't alleviate the pain, talk to your physician. Varicose veins tend to get worse over time, so treating the underlying condition could result in a more effective solution to your pain than a temporary fix of the symptoms. I'm James Van Dalen.
I'm Dr. Matthew Hennig.
And I'm Marla Beeler with the Vein Center at Clark Memorial Hospital. Dr. Van Dalen, Dr. Hennig, and I treat your friends and family every day at the Vein Center. Say goodbye to painful swollen legs and hello to a healthier you.